the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Assassin's Creed's Origin is an action-adventure stealth game played from a third-person perspective. Players complete quest linear scenarios with set objectives to progress through the story, earn experience points, and acquire new skills. Outside of quests, the player can freely roam the open-world environments on foot, horseback, camelback, horse-drawn vehicles, or boat to explore locations, complete optional side quests, and unlock weapons. The Eagle Vision mode, which was used by the franchise to give the player the ability to scout an area by highlighting enemies and objects, has been replaced by a Benelli's eagle named Sinew as a companion. The player can take control of Sinew and scout an area in advance, highlighting enemies which will then be visible when they return to controlling Bayek, the game's main character. The player can also tame various predators which will serve as companion for the player and assist them against enemies. Naval combat, underwater exploration, and tomb raiding returns to the series. The game also features revised combat mechanics. Previous titles in the Assassin's Creed series used a paired animation system, whereby the player character would engage with an enemy and combat would be dictated by a series of predetermined animation based on player inputs and scripted AI movements. Origins moves to a hitbox system. When the player wields a weapon, they will strike at whatever is in range, allowing them to hit enemies directly, injure individual body parts, and creating the possibility of missing an enemy entirely. Complementing this is the way weapons fall into different categories and are rated on their damage dealt, speed, and range. Enemies will be drawn from several basic archetypes that use a variety of tactics in combat, which combined with the hitbox system, will require the player to learn the attributes of individual weapons and tailor their playing style to succeed in combat. As enemy combat is also dictated by the hitbox system, the player has been equipped with a shield and needs to balance their offensive and defensive capabilities. Locations within the game world are designed to enable the player to choose their playing style by offering stealth and open combat as equally viable choices for completing objectives. Origins introduces an arena-based combat system where the player fights waves of increasingly difficult combinations of enemies, culminating in a boss fight. While the introduction to the arena is incorporated into the main story, the arena mode stands alone from the wider narrative. The game world features several arenas, with a variety of enemy combinations and unique bosses not found in the game world. The players are also able to unlock additional weapons and equipment by completing arena fights.
Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him! Die!
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you?
It's an ambush! You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
It is strung well.
I pulled it tight. Take another shot. Good shot!
I like the bow.
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rudjek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hang on!
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
I will slip around behind them.
For the love of Ra! We cannot let them burn my house too by it. They will not see him here.
Wait a second.
You will pay, corpse.
Thank you.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.